His name is Toby. He likes bubbles and raspberries. I just